To our other top story tonight, a woman attacked in the middle of the day in a park that's usually filled with families.
The Spartanburg County Sheriff tonight says the suspect is a man who's been in and out of jail since the early 1980s. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from the Spartanburg Detention Center. Mike, he is still in jail there tonight, right?
Yeah, that's right, Michael and Carol. A judge denied him bond this morning. The sheriff says the suspect in this case is proof that the justice system isn't working.
He's been in jail more times than I have, and I'm the dadblame over the jail over there. And he seems to get out quicker than I can get out. And I am aggravated.
The sheriff says Walter Monroe Lance has 20 charges dating back to 1983, including criminal domestic violence, assault and battery with intent to kill, resisting arrest, and escape.
Now, if anybody sitting in this room had been charged with any of that stuff, they'd probably be finding a tall oak tree and a short rope for us.
Today, Lance was back before a judge, this time facing charges of criminal sexual conduct first degree, kidnapping, and grand larceny.
Get out of my face, Jack.
He snapped at a photographer from the newspaper as he left the bond hearing.
I don't think that this animal should have a right or an option to try and violate a lady who is a good, upstanding member of society and doesn't cause trouble.
The sheriff says Lance approached a woman who was walking her dog in Milliken Park Sunday around 2:30. Deputies say he went to pet the dog to make sure it wouldn't attack, and when it didn't, he attacked the woman, dragging her into the woods, choking her, pulling her to the ground, making her strip, and then attempting to have sex with her. The sheriff says when things wouldn't work out, Lance ran and stole the victim's SUV, which was later found in a parking lot.
This is a horrific crime.
The sheriff says Lance represents a lacking justice system, so he says self-protection is a must.
I want you to get a concealed weapons permit. I don't want you to go for the mace. I want you to go for the concealed weapons permit.
And officials tell us Walter Lance was actually charged with criminal sexual conduct in another case a few years ago, but the case never went anywhere because the victim wouldn't cooperate. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg County.